Hi, everybody. Today is April 19th, 2013. I am speechless. I'm not surprised, but I'm speechless about this article. Viewing photo of dead suspect cathartic for some law enforcement officers. And I say shame on them. His mouth agape. His face awash in blood. On his right side is a wide gash where doctors cut him open to try and start his heart to save his life. Tamerlan Tarthay, dead and naked on a slab, snapped by an unknown person, was emailed repeatedly by law enforcement officers Friday morning. Suspect 1 was written above the gruesome picture. I would hope there would be an investigation about this being sent out and resent out and resent out. This is shameful. Gloating over the death of a suspect who never had a chance for a trial. Seeing a photo of one of the marathon bombing suspects dead with cathartic, said one law enforcement official who saw the picture. Passing it around was a rare chance to reveal while other officers searched for his brother, the official said. Mission accomplished. We're halfway there. Justice is served. No, that is not justice. That is vigilantism. Police officers have been working 12-hour shifts since Monday, and many were kept well past the end of their shift Friday morning after the chaos broke on Thursday night. Officers who had been working since 6 p.m. were placed at major intersections around their district and told to look at passing cabs. Some were stopped as officers peered into the back seat. Looking for Chikar, the remaining Boston Marathon bombing suspect. Suspect! He has not been found guilty. Officers who started the day at 6 a.m. and who had gotten a few more hours of sleep were sent out of their districts to help with the search. Gloating over a gruesome picture of a young dead boy, 26. Halfway there. What does that tell you? It means they have no intention of bringing this other kid in alive, do they? Justice is served halfway there. Boy, does that have a ring of the typical government cover-up. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.